Here comes the personification of longevity and hard work, the 16-time world champion.
Not just a 16-time world champion, a Hollywood phenomenon, and a man who embodies the meaning of superstar.
The following contest is a triple threat match. Making his way to the ring from West Newbury, Massachusetts, weighing in at 251 pounds, the WWE Champion, John Cena!
Cena is a superstar in every sense of the word. In fact, he was referred to by Mr. McMahon as the Babe Ruth of WWE.
Now, Cena's a guy who achieved success beyond anybody's wildest imagination.
From his in-ring career to Hollywood to charity work, John Cena has left a tangible impact on people's lives.
Now he's about to leave a tangible mark on his opponent, too.
Here comes the big dog!
And his opponents, first, from Pensacola, Florida, weighing in at 265 pounds, Roman Reigns!
One of the workhorses of WWE proudly feels that he carries this business on his broad shoulders and will continue to do so well into the future.
Well, Roman has that swagger. Roman has that confidence. And Roman has that message to the entire roster of WWE. If you think you can stop me, try.
Yeah, good luck with that.
Go ahead, Byron, try.
I'm good.
But there's one guarantee, whenever Roman Reigns enters an arena, he stirs up incredible emotion within the WWE Universe.
It's all about his yard.
Ah, the beast is in the house.
From Minneapolis, Minnesota, weighing in at 295 pounds, the WWE Universal Champion, Brock Lesnar!
The most decorated combat athlete in history, Brock Lesnar is hazardous to your health.
No emotion, no remorse, just simply poised for absolute destruction. That is the beast incarnate Brock Lesnar to a T.
These are three superstars who know how unpredictable triple threat matches are. So you might see some caution with John Cena, Roman Reigns, and Brock Lesnar.
The significance of this match being no countouts or disqualifications can't be understated. Not only do you have to worry about a second opponent, but you gotta worry about your adversaries fighting dirty and it being perfectly legal.
Elbow drop.
Piercing.
Gives competitors so much to consider, so much to be on the lookout for. What are some of the hazards?
Well, you never know when you're going to be blindsided or which opponent will try to jack you up next. Allies become enemies at a moment's notice.
A competitor needs every ounce of situational awareness they have if they're going to survive this.
You got to check your chin.
Forearms for the second rope.
Driving down.
Cena stays off the attack.
Refocusing.
Here's Cena.
Adjustment.
Is Brock really in this position?
Two, three, no, two count.
I think Paul Heyman's heart just skipped a beat. Was that a wake-up call now for Brock Lesnar? Has it just angered the beast more?
And Cena has a stunned look across his face, but he's going to have to refocus and throttle up right away. Cena's bringing out his full arsenal.
You don't see Lesnar flustered like this very often.
Sent into the corner.
Boom. Straight punch.
Really just laying it in.
Lesnar wards him off.
He's getting a little battered now. He's able to combat out of Brock's grip. Solid punch.
Snapmare takeover.
Followed by.
Oh, big boot. He's got him scouted.
Reigns hoists him up.
It's
looking to counter the guillotine. Look at this power.
Oh, man, you can see he is feeling it now.
Pull right back in.
Side slam.
Ooh.
Lesnar cuts him off.
Draped across the top rope.
Clubbing four.
Sit out, powerball.
You doing here, Corey?
Now taking control.
Cena with nowhere to go. Is Cena gonna tap out? Said he slipped right underneath, and just like that, he's out of the hold.
This fight is pumping him up.
Hits to the core like that'll render you useless.
Nice running crossbody.
Big forearm.
Uh-oh, this is not going to end well.
Powerbomb planted.
He may be in a bad way here.
I'm just surprised that this triple threat match is still going on, Cole. I bet Saxton this would have been over by.
And he's able to fend off what must have been a grueling submission.
Bodies must be writhing in pain right now. The breaking point must be on the horizon.
But yet they continue forward, showing no desire to quit.
Reigns is facing some serious trouble.
Cena showing that trademark ruthless aggression.
Knew what Roman had coming. He went right into that turnbuckle. Hip toss.
Wasting absolutely no respect on his opponent. You gotta love it.
I don't know how he's gonna pull this off. There's absolutely no way. Oh my God!
I can't believe what I'm seeing. Does Cena put this one away?
He's gonna struggle for that. John Cena flying on the counter for the attitude adjustment.
May have just.
John Cena.
Oh! One more time throwing that heavy artillery.
Two.
Gets it in. What a triple threat.
Here's another quick look at some of the highlights. Victory in this triple threat match.
He is standing tall, standing proud, and standing victorious after that battle, gentlemen, beating one other superstar's no walk in the park, let alone two.